eyes, throwing out the shade for a little bit of sunshine.
Good morning, Upper Perk. I'm Hope Thompson.
And I'm Amira Kimarina. Today is Thursday, January 18th, day two.
Welcome to Tribe Talk's last newscast of the semester. There will be no news during midterms.
Lunch for today will be whole grain French toast sticks with a side of sausage or a whole wheat grilled cheese with hash browns, a juice cup, or your choice of milk.
Now over to Ryan with the weather.
Thanks, guys. Today will be high of 32 and a low of 14 with some snow. Tomorrow will be a high of 29 and a low of 19, and it's going to snow 2.5 inches. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Ryan. Now let's get into some announcements.
Because of the snow day, midterms are also pushed a day behind. Here is the official revised midterm schedule. On January 19th, 22nd, 23rd, and 24th, all students are dismissed from their UPHS classes at 10:55. Lunch will be served from 11 to 12, regular transportation at 2:30. Students who need bus transportation will be afforded study hall and the cafeteria. Students are only required to be in attendance if they have an exam scheduled or an AP class to attend. January 25th, second semester begins, and all students return to normal schedules. Now back to regular scheduled announcements. UPTV and Multimedia will have their first official meeting under the new title on Friday, February 2nd at 2:40 p.m. What is UPTV and Multimedia? Hope Thompson tells us more.
UPTV Multimedia is all of the media classes and clubs that we have at this school. So it's journalism, it is UPTV, Tribe Talk, all of that stuff, and also graphic design club, all wrapped into one club a little bit more accurately and clearly. Previously to this name change, the club was called UPN, which is no longer really accurate because UPN is the district YouTube. So our club was sort of just called UPTV, but that wasn't really accurate to what we were because we were writing articles and making ads and making graphics and making TV. So this name, adding the multimedia and having the new logo, is just more accurate and clear to all the things that we do here.
Watch the full interview on YouTube. This will be a quick informational meeting about some of the changes. If you are interested in writing articles for the paper, being part of Graphic Design Club, or making videos and content, be sure to come out for this short little meeting in room 119. Where are you with your Smart Futures artifacts? Don't forget about this graduation requirement in the state of PA. Log into Smart Futures via Clever and use your time wisely. Explore your interests and how they relate to you in your career in your future. Are you college, military, workforce bound? Find out by doing the most important type of research on yourself. Check Smart Futures for more information about topics.
Remember your laptop and charger every day. Bringing the right materials to class each day is a responsible move and a high school expectation. There aren't enough spare chargers to go around, so be prepared with your own charged laptop each day. Attention seniors, if you're scheduled for community service next semester, please begin searching for a mentor. If you have any questions, see Mrs. Smolinski in room 307 or check in Schoology for more information. Great Kindness Week is next week. We are participating in the national event. Each day recognizes a different trait of being kind, features an act of kindness for the day, and there are spirit days. Monday is the classic pajama day, so stay tuned for more information about Great Kindness Week tomorrow. Attention all, Tribe Talk and Wall Street Journal's merch is now in. If you ordered merchandise, see Ms. Barker at any time. Now let's get into some sports.
The boys' wrestling JV and varsity teams beat Pottstown last night with a score of 72-6. Tonight, Boys and girls varsity and JV swim have a meet against Pottsgrove at home at 3:45. Good luck, boys. That's all we have for sports today. That's all the fun and excitement we have on Tribe Talk today. Thank you for watching.
As always, if you have any announcements you would like to see on Tribe Talk, please feel free to scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room or on the slideshow in the cafeteria.
And from all of us here on Tribe Talk, have a thrilling Thursday.